It's really about how technology has been disrupting the financial services industry.
The program is designed in such a way that it promotes entrepreneurial thinking among students and also fosters valuable relationships with the local FinTech community in Central Florida.
This particular course gives you a deep understanding in finance as well as in technology and encourages them to innovate and come up with new applications.
Business is not going to get less data-driven and it's not going to get less technically driven. It's going to get more of those things. And so people who can do those things and particularly can combine it with good soft skills are going to do very, very well in the future.
Anyone who has an appetite to learn programming and who has an aptitude to solve problems, complex problems, would be very well suited.
When people are fearful about being left behind, they try to acquire resources to ensure that they're not left behind. And I think that's a huge opportunity for students coming out of this program because they'll be able to talk to both the technical people and the people who make the real business decisions to drive that forward.